course you can do both. I mean, I never did buy the argument that it's one or the other. That, to me, was always a foolish argument. So we need to develop an economic strategy for right across Canada, whether or not it's the energy sector, whether or not it's fish, whether or not it's major manufacturing. There's got to be ways to find the balance that puts people to work in Canada. The offloading of jobs in Canada to other jurisdictions, this doesn't make any sense to me. It's good to see that we have a strategy here in the forestry sector to actually make a finished product and to sell a finished product. That's what we should be doing.